Make way for the double champ.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4. Making his way to the ring from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 212 pounds, one half of the Raw Tag Team Champions, Sami Zayn.
Imagine all the hard work, the training, and the perseverance it takes to win a title in WWE. Now double it, and you can see the magnitude of this man's accomplishment.
In WWE, the only thing more difficult than becoming champion is staying champion. And his journey was twice as hard, but the work from here is double too.
But if anyone is up to the challenge, it's this guy.
Make way for the Irish Ace.
This is gonna be good.
And his opponent from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 180 pounds, J.D. McDonagh.
J.D.'s recently proven very difficult to beat because of his incredible threshold for pain.
Say I want Sami Zayn to get his butt kicked, or does that make me part of the conspiracy against him?
The whole world is against Sami, but that's just because they fear his intellect. Sami Zayn is called the master strategist for a reason. He's playing 4D chess in the ring, and there is no angle he has to consider 5 minutes before it happened. You can say a lot of things about him, but you have to respect his intelligence.
Respectfully, I don't, and I hope he loses. There, I said it.
And then we've got the Irish ace, J.D. McDonagh, a true student in the art of combat. McDonagh studied hard to become a gifted technician and has trained his body.
No!
Suicide dive!
Whatever it takes to win.
That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
Corey, in your eyes, what is Sami Zayn's biggest advantage in this matchup?
No, that's an easy one, Cole. Sami Zayn's a strategic mastermind. That'll give him a clear path.
Lift off!
Close.
Catching a drop kick. That hit wiped the sadistic smile off McDonagh's face.
Zayn, the master strategist with a master stroke.
And it looks like they have no problem bending the rules there. It goes without saying that there's a certain disdain for your opponent when you pull off something like that. From the middle rope.
And that one misses the mark.
Stomping away.
To the gut.
Here we go, your favorite call. Blue Thunderbomb!
This has gotta be it.
Sami with a crisp maneuver there.
The man is a chess player in the ring, and he just might have pulled.
Oh, my God!
And Sami ended it there.
Makes the cover.
He's on the ropes. The official sees it and waves off the pen.
With punches and not a nasty stop to finish it off.
Senton. What a crossbody. Lands in the drop zone.
Zayn's feeling it.
Everything's coming together for Sami, executing beautifully on his master plan.
JD cut open, but we've seen before that the Irish ace doesn't mind at all.
Zayn's offense.
Boom! What an uppercut.
Jarring.
The end is looming now.
Maybe just stay down, man. You've done enough.
One. Two.
Super kick.
Good Consecutive attacks keeping McDonough off his game.
Yeah, such intensity from Zayn right now.
Maybe that will shut him up. Oh my goodness.
Comes crashing down. Got him. Oh!